Looks like I'm in luck. Only a few stragglers left. Secret meeting. Men are so predictable.
Who's there? I'm not expecting anyone at this hour.
She will not answer. She is a shadow. She has been following me for quite some time. And had she not shown herself, I may have let her live.
So much for stealth. Let's get this over with quickly!
Lord Juzo, please make your preparations.
Huh? Are you serious?
Finished yet?
eyes are different. There is much fire in them. I shall enjoy your company tremendously.
You wish!
Good. That's a good girl. I shall meet you again in the afterlife.
Damn! Let go of me! So much for that plan. Back to square one.
Six months have passed since Rin left the village. She finds herself in Iwatsu, working as a hired assassin. Next on Tenchu Fatal Shadows, I am Rin of the Benya. Evil will perish in a flash of crimson. The pursuit of vengeance has led to the land of Iwatsu. But strength has failed, and eyes are closed in despair. Just then, a voice rang out. It called for hope, for vengeance. The voice belonged to the leader of a group of assassins. She protects the people of Iwatsu from injustice. Work must be done to repay the debt to her, but the desire for vengeance is far from forgotten. The thirst for revenge grows each night as dreams grow darker. I am an assassin. I am Rin of the Benya.
Two of them.
All right. Let's move.
This burnt out looking guy is Kichigoro, my partner. He don't look like much, but looks can fool ya.
Man, I gotta go pee.
Go right ahead.
Be right back.
Sure.
I should call the next shift.
You know, I hate bats.
Relax, kid. They're out feeding. Well, for now at least.
Hey! Intruder!